Hey, welcome back. Today we're going to be showing you some coordination exercises. All you need a ladder. If you don't have a ladder, you can also draw with a chalk, just the same thing, like squares on the floor. Or you can use a tape, you can tape the floor and make squares. And this ladder is pretty cheap. You can find something for about $20, okay? So we're going to start with the first exercise and very simple pattern. Also, you can either say it loud or you can, inside your head, you can say right, left, right, left. So you're going to leave your right leg and then just walk and then come into each square. Right, left, right, left. And then if you go back, you can go left, right, left, right. And Eric is going to show you. Okay, ready? Eric, so we're going to lead with the right leg first and going slow. Right, left, right, left. Uh-huh. And try to exaggerate your steps. Like almost stopping a little bit. Stumping. And then turn with the left. Uh-huh. Very good. And then when you get comfortable with this one, Eric's going to show you the advanced version, Eric. So lead with the right and hop. Right, left, right, left. As quick as you can. And then turn with the left leg, ready? Very good. And then next one, we're going to do the similar. This one sideways. Eric can show you. So sideways, you're going to go right, left in each square. Right, left, right, left. Perfect. Get better with this one and say it, right leg. And then left, right. Perfect. And then you go, if you get comfortable, you go faster with the ball of your foot. Oops, you skip one. Very good. All right, our next pattern, we're gonna go, Eric is gonna show, and go inside, outside, inside, outside. Very good. Leading always with the same leg. So you start leading with the right leg. You go right, left, right, left. And now switching left, right, left, right. Left, right, left, right. Inside, outside of the square. And then once you get comfortable, again you go faster. Leading with the right leg and go faster. Very good. And now turning, leading with the left leg, going fast. Left, right, going left, right. Oops. Yeah. So it takes a little practice. Your brain is really working. All right, our next pattern, Eric chose that one. You're going inside and outside. Yeah. So we are going outside of the square and inside of the square, and you're going forward. So left, and now you go inside, and right, and you go inside, next square, and turn. And then you turn back again. And then leading with your, again, switching the left, left. Great. Uh-huh. Inside, outside, going, moving forward. So now, Eric is going to show you the advanced version. You're going to go quickly. You're going to stay in the ball of the foot. You ready? Fast. Once your heart goes up, you get happy. Very good. Alright, our last pattern, we're gonna go, you remember this one? You're going to direction, you're going to right, so we're gonna lead with the right leg. So you go right, left, and then back. And you're in front of the next square, right, left, back, in front of the next square. And now you keep flying with the right. And then next, while you're coming back, you're gonna do the left. Alright, ready? And go. Right, left, back. Right, left, back. Right, left, back. Right, left, back. And you can say it in your head and do loud. That way you learn the pattern. So now when you're going back, you're going to the left. So you're gonna, you don't have to turn. So skip face down and go with the left, right, left, right. Very good. And once you get comfortable with this one, practice a lot. And going to the quick ones, foot agility. Now quickly, right, left, you're on the ball of the foot. It's okay, you make mistakes. Just keep practicing. And then left, left, right. Left, right, left, right. Very good. Your feet move very quickly. And that's it. And this other exercise, you can practice it with a ladder or chalk. You can draw pictures and or tape. And get better with your coordination. Come back next time. Thank you so much.